saw his guts spill out.
Oh, what will we do?
You can save me, right? I mean, of course you can. You can do anything. Duke, pull the brake! Come on! We're still falling! Pull it again! Pull it again! Go on, pull it! We're still falling! Pull it again! Thank you. I'll go down with you anytime.
What the fuck?
Hey, are you like a toy or something? Come on, right? Oh, you're pretty cool.
I'm not a toy, kid. I'm an action figure.
So tiny. What the hell? I know right where I'd stick him.
Sweet. It really is you, Duke. You're right inside my RC car. You know the music? There's someone on it.
We're all
Gotta find a way to raise the gate. Always bet on Duke. Talk about rodents of unusual size.
Thank God nobody stepped on you. Listen, if you can find a way to raise this gate and get in here, our particle expander will get you back to full size. And, maybe you can give me a hand with these two girls. Jesus, the way they've been whining, they're too much for a guy like me to handle alone.
Carry you around in my pocket like a little pet. Your hot pocket.
Oh, that's funny. Size only matters when you're full grown, baby.
totally beat their asses.
Oh my god. I was like so scared. Me too. I'm so glad you're okay.
All right, time for my reward. Not my babes! Not in my town! You alien motherfuckers are gonna pay for this! Las Vegas, and I say kill them all. Suck it down. We'll be right back. A number one.
Yeah!
Now we can cause some damage!
You don't say cause some damage around Duke Nukem, man. You say we're gonna go bust the walls or tear shit up or something like that.
Oh, right. Let's rupture some spleens together!
Why are you such a douche?
Heads up!
Watch out, watch out!
Excellent work taking out the mothership and getting down here, Duke. I'm only sorry our EDF soldiers didn't make it. But I'll bear that burden and inform their families personally. Duke, the president was wrong. Dead wrong. I hope to God he wasn't deliberately misleading us. But we can't focus on his error now. Time is short. The aliens are pouring in by the dozen. They've taken the dam, Duke. The Hoover Dam. They've got technology that allows them to harness the generators to create some kind of wormhole in the sky. Now, Central Command has picked up alien fighters pouring in by the dozen on radar. The destruction of the mothership hadn't slowed them down one bit. However, we've got even more immediate problems. They're taking our women, Duke. I think you understand the implications here.
Screw the dam. Where are they taking our chicks?
It looks like the women are being taken to the Duke Dome. I don't think the choice of venues is a coincidence. For them, it's personal. We need to move in and decimate the alien force on all fronts. I've asked your old friend, Captain Dillon, to join us. He knows how you like to do things. I'm hoping all of the Earth Defense Force will learn from your example. Get to the Duke Dome as fast as you can. An advanced force is already on its way, but they're outmanned and outgunned. We need you, Duke. Now more than ever.
Duke, good to fucking see ya. I knew that retirement bullshit was just bullshit. Fuck that retirement shit. I just got back from helping my friend find his wife. Christ, what a fucking pussy. Graves wants me to help you jack these motherfuckers up, just like old fucking times. Can't wait to pound them in the cornhole. Hoo-ah!
Duke, we've got your green power armor over here and ready to go.
Power armor is for pussies.
You want a gun instead?
Thank you. one for Mom!
Clear. Area clear! Anybody got a smoke?
On this shitstorm. You go on ahead and take Private Jenkins with you, since he's the only other poor motherfucker who's crazy enough to go with you.
Sir, it would be an honor to escort you, Mr. Duke Nukem. Sir, let's go.
Convenient. I like it.